Governor Sarah Huckabee Sanders says that Arkansas will continue its participation in the Summer EBT program. The program helps families purchase food during the summer months for children who qualify for the National School Lunch Program. It provides $120 in food benefits for each eligible child over the summer months. Now, according to the governor's office, 260,000 children in the state were served through the program this year.